wish you in, please.
A new dining room. Virginia Colony by Bassett. The country looking furniture featured here with a charming oval table and four chairs, a lighted hutch with two glass shelves, a china vase, and server, all with a pilgrim maple finish. And for a lovelier table, there's stoneware. Compatible stoneware by Polstrad. Stoneware plates in a rich oatmeal shade and blueberry accent blend with solid colored companion pieces, oven to table dinnerware from Polstrad. It's a prize package worth $1,800.
And Lisa says that dining room furniture is just exactly what she needs. Now, I'm going to start you out with a prize, and you're going to have an opportunity to trade up to the dining room furniture. What is she going to start with, please? Looks like a pendant to me, John.
Right, Bob. It's from Kremitz, makers of fine jewelry since 1866. This rose pendant is specially crafted 14-karat gold overlay to wear with pride from Kremitz.
Don't show the prize. Put it right over here, please. Now, let's have two more items out here. Now, one of these is higher priced than the pendant. The other one is not, and you want to trade up. So listen carefully, John.
Backache. You'll say bye-bye backache with a new back relief by Ronco. Its vibrating massage unit gives concentrated relief from Ronco. And a spice rack from McCormick's Chili with the finest of spices and seasoning mixes for conventional and microwave ovens. Your house of flavor, McCormick's Chili.
Now, do you want to trade up to the massager or the spice rack?
Spice rack.
Okay, she wants the spice rack. We'll check that price of the massager, please. $25. I think you did the right thing. I think that so far you're doing okay. What do we have next, please?
We have the patent heater plus fan. Instant room heater in winter, cool refreshing fan in summer. Provides total comfort year-round. The heater plus fan by patent. And the official Midway Pac-Man game. Watch authentic Pac-Man characters, energy dots, and electric sound effects right on your wrist from Nelsonic Industries.
Do you want to trade the spice rack for the heater fan or the watch?
The heater fan.
She wants the heater fan, so put that over here and show us the price of the watch. $40. Well, I don't know. That one worries me a little, but I'm optimistic. Let's try again with a coffee maker and flatware. John?
Service for trial. Spirit of America. Stainless flatware by Washington Forge. Historic design and a funeral-like finish from Washington Forge. And Daisy's new automatic stainless steel fur cup percolator. 4 to 12 cup capacity. Brew level viewer. Coffee ready light. Fur cup with Daisy.
All right, you want to trade the heater fan for the flatware or the coffee maker?
The flatware.
The flatware, how much is the coffee maker? $60. Well, you could be right about this, too. Now, how much is this pendant? $33. So we know you were right in this trade because the other prize was $25. Spice rack, $50. Heater fan has to be more than $50. Is it? Yes, it is. $80. Now, that flatware looks to me as if it ought to be more than $80. How does it look to you, Lisa? If you're right, you win the dining room furniture that you need so desperately. You're right!
When moderates are